So there's the new tire on the bike. Holy shit, I picked up a screw already. Unbe-fucking-leavable. Look at that, I picked up a screw. Shit. I was gonna come out here and wear off my little bit of tread, but now I have to go and do something about this screw. It's in my brand new tire. Holy crap. So I wanted to make a video of my brand new tire, and went and found out that I've got a brand new screw in my brand new tire. This tire is extremely sticky. Picks up screws real easy. Look at that, eh? So I'm gonna try and do an extraction of that sucker. See how well that works. So I'm gonna put a tire plug in. And I'm gonna try and do it without my rear stand, because if this happens when I'm on the highway or something, I won't have the stand with me, so I'll give it a try that way. See how well that works. Hopefully I can get a new plug in there before the tire goes flat. And the bike is in gear, and I got an air compressor standing by, and so let's see how well this works. I've had this tire plug kit for a long time. It's not actually for a motorcycle, but I've used them several times. Not this exact kit, but kits just like this. And I've come to trust them quite a lot. I had a little Pontiac car back in the 80s, and it got flats all the time, and I always fixed it using the tire plug kit. I never used the reaming tool. My opinion on that is that it just makes the hole bigger, and although it would probably make it so the plug is actually easier to insert, I don't like the idea of the hole being bigger than it needs to be. Very sticky. So you pull that through the hole, through the needle, to about halfway. So it's ready. And you take out the old, take out the hazard, I guess you call it. Look at this bastard. Trying not to damage the tire by just ripping the plug out. So I'm assuming that there's threads on it. And if I turn the screw, it'll do a little less damage. Look at that, eh? That's in there quite a ways. Yeah. Almost pushing the bike over. There we go. Nope, I think it ripped the plug. Yeah, ripped the plug in half. So I have to use the reamer this time. Look how long that bastard is. It's not working out too well. Never had this much trouble before. There we go. That's a tire plug. I just gotta cut off the excess and then reinflate my tire and hopefully that works. Okay, I got the tire pumped up. That was hard to do. I'm just cutting off the extra tag there. You don't want to leave it sticking out because it could get snagged on something and pull the plug out. You want to cut it close. Plug will not go in. The pressure inside the tire is holding it, trying to push it out, and it's fatter on the inside than it is here. So it'll just kind of wear away normally with the tire as the tire wears.